right. So we've been buying some record players, and this is another addition to the record player family in my house. This one is my oldest daughter, and she's going to do a review and unboxing, and we're going to check out the features of it and see how it works. All right, Tony, introduce yourself. Okay, so let's do the unboxing.
Extra needles.
Oh, wait, let's see. So we get two extra diamond stylus needles. Awesome. And an instruction manual. We can't see what's in the box, Tony. Would you like to tilt it towards us? Aha. Oh, and it's white. That's a real pretty color. What's in here?
Oh, this is...
But wait.
Can you hold down the box?
This is the power cord, and Tony's going to attempt to pull this out of the box without damaging it. Let's go, Tony. I'll hold the box, and you pull. Well, I'm the filmer. And I'm trying to pull it out. There we go. We don't want to damage this beauty. And it was packed really, really well. So if you're worried about UPS or FedEx damaging it or Amazon delivery drivers damaging it, you don't have to worry with this company. Right, Tony? Okay. Oh, Tony's so excited. She just went to Target and bought a whole bunch of
albums.
She got three albums.
But I have more, and then I ordered more.
Awesome. And she's going to show us those albums that she got tonight. We'll see her selections.
I got Rilo, Kylie, and Bright Eyes coming in the mail, and Dead Kennedys and Bikini Kill coming in the mail. But these are
I've never heard of those bands before. It must be because I'm a boomer. All right, open.
No, they're from the 90s and stuff.
Oh, let's see this beauty.
Sorry.
Oh, wow, that is just gorgeous. Now turn it around so everybody can see you opening it, just like Pandora's box.
No, it's like on that game show. What's the game show? Deal or
Price
No Deal?
The Price is Right.
No Deal or No Deal?
Oh, yes. That's behind, like, did we pick the right suitcase here? I don't know. I say so. That's actually a beauty. Look how nicely packed this is. Look, they even protected this spindle right here. So here we go. So we have a 45 adapter right here. Everybody needs one of those for the smaller records and blooper. Okay. And we have this beautiful, beautiful diamond needle. So we have to just pull off this little cover, right, Tony?
Mm-hmm.
Right here. And so we have this little arm over here. And it's locked down in position. So there we go. We unleashed it. And now we have this lever. So when we want to play the record, we just move it about and then drop this little lever onto the record and it'll slowly descend. All right. So we have, oh, wow, a lot of neat features over here. We have the on and off button. We have a headphone port. That's really great. And you can also have, if you have it, I don't know if you have one of those, but if you have a 3.5 millimeter cord, had like a aux cord. You can actually plug one end of the aux cord into the speaker port and then the other end into external speakers, which are much more like louder than the ones that come in, you know, built into this record player. All right, so we got a USB, so you can put a flash drive in there. You can actually put a playlist because this is Bluetooth and it has wireless functions. And we have a mode that helps you to pair the Bluetooth. We have the playlist, advance, forward, pause, stop, play, and we have an SD card, which is fantastic. So you can also save your vinyls to the SD card and then also put a playlist in there, and it'll play on the external speakers. All right, we're going to plug it in. Here's the jack, and you can also, on the back, I'll show you really fast. Tony, can you turn this around for us? I just want to show them the back. Here we go. So you can attach an RCA plug to external speakers, like if you have surround sound speakers or Bluetooth speakers. This is where you plug in the adapter for the power. And right here is the aux port. So not only do you have one aux port on the front where the speakers were, you have one on the back. All right, so we're going to turn this on. We're going to play some albums, and I'm going to show you how to attach external speakers to it if you want it louder. And we're going to also check the Bluetooth wireless function to play music that's on your phone, your tablet, your PC, and other electronic gadgets. My daughter is getting her albums already. All right, so let's go. So we have the adapter plugged in. Tony, can you turn the record player around for us? All right, so all we have to do is just turn it on. And now it is on. There we go. And you see right there, it's trying to pair with Bluetooth. All right, so we're going to turn one of Tony's records on.
45.
All right, so she's really happy. She's going to use her Nirvana. That's my New York accent. There we go. We're going to play Nirvana. Lendless, nameless, side A.
Endless, nameless, not lendless.
I thought it said L.
No, one.
Oh, one. Okay. And so we took this little plastic piece that was off the diamond needle. We have it set at 45. And so here we go. We're going to just lift this up right here. And it's trying to pair to Bluetooth also. All right. So we're going to drop the needle. Guys, which one? She wants that one.
No, I love both of them.
I want Joan Jett, Bad Reputation.
No, I'm not playing that one.
All right, let's go. Surround sound stereo, you can get two Bluetooth speakers and pair them together, or one Bluetooth speaker or a bookshelf speaker. And so as long as you have an aux port, actually we're going to do the W King D91. Each speaker is 60 watts a piece. And so I have the aux cord attached to the back of the Bluetooth, and then the other end into the headphones. You can also do this with the RCA cables if you have RCA ports in the back. All right, so we have these two paired together. That's going to be 120 watts compared to two 3-watt speakers on each side. All right, Tony, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to only put a halfway volume. This
it's ESC-01.
Okay, and so now it's paired with her iPhone. And okay, so let's
thank you.
Tony?
I like it a lot. I think it's really cool. I like the material. It's leather. I like the color. It's like a very nice, pure white sort of thing going on.
I like the retro. Like the bronze little accents on it.
It's retro.
With the PV it's like retro or PV leather.
Yeah, this is really pretty. Like this bronze right here and this leather. It's like a nice little handle.
I think it has a lot of functions to it. Like the
features?
The fact that you can connect it to external things, like when the record's playing, you can make your Bluetooth play, or you can use your phone and play songs from
your
phone. And
your computer, too.
I like the fact that you could fit a 7-inch on here, but you have the adapter, and it has like a little thing right here so you don't lose it, which is nice.
Yeah, that's great.
It has auto stop, so if you want to play a full LP and like lay down in your bed, you don't have to worry about getting up an hour later and shutting it off so it's not spinning around. It'll stop spinning and it'll go back. I like the USB and SD card function. The three speeds, you have, what was it? It was 45, 78, and 30-something?
33.
Yeah, 33.
You had that auto stop right there. Yeah, and then also it comes with the extra needles. I mean, that's awesome. My other one did not have the extra needles.
And it's portable. Like, it's nice and compact. Like, everything is where it's supposed to be. It's not too wide. It's not too narrow. You have, like, it's like a carrying case that you can carry around. It looks like a briefcase.
Yeah, so this is great. We give this
and it has good volume, too.
Yeah, we highly recommend this. It did have good volume. Really, it was surprising to have 2 3-watt speakers, which is 6 watts total. It was actually pretty robust.
And it's easy to use, too.
Yeah, very
easy.
And
remember, like, you just go, like...
Oh, well, it's locked right now. I have the lock on it. Wait.
It's locked, so even better yet, it won't flip up and
right,
hit the
when
lid.
You carry it around.
So see, you just go like that. It's easy.
Boom. Yep, it's very easy. And yep. I like the fact that you can actually, if you want, like, surround sound stereo, you can actually attach it to Bluetooth speakers or speakers that have an aux port in the back or RCA. You know, so you can attach it to a stereo system. And there you go. You can actually increase the enjoyment from this with external speakers.
Comes with USB.
It does not come with the RCA cord, and it does not come with the aux, you know, the 3.5 millimeter aux cord. So, you know, you can get them for under $5 on Amazon. But all in all, this is a solid purchase. There'll be a link in the description below the video so you can buy it. But I highly recommend it. Right, Tony?
Yes.